Hello guys, I go by the name DJ because mix icon, and in today's tutorial I want to teach you guys how to install Serato DJ Pro. So first of all, you visit the download link below my description. Once you have downloaded the Serato DJ Pro, you locate the folder where you download it. Mine is here. This is the folder. And before then, you make sure you have Windows RAW installed in your system so that to enable you extract the folder. So you open it and extract the folder. I just wait. Okay. Once you have done that, this folder. You open it and install the Serato DJ Pro. Well, mine is already installed, so there is no need to install it. The next step you do is to go to this fixed folder and this Serato DJ Pro, and this other one you copy it and paste it in your C drive. Which is this place, and locate program files, and you see Serato DJ, and this is your Serato DJ. You copy to this folder and paste it. Mine is already pasted, there is no need for that. The next step we will do now is to go to this fixed folder. Yes, this fixed folder. And you see this Serato license. Now you copy this other one and press Windows key plus arrow and type app data. Once you've typed that, you open it and you locate this local. Then go to the Serato. You see the license and you repaste that stuff you just copy, and you're done. So there is no stress, and you open your Serato DJ. So that's just it guys. See you same time. Don't forget to subscribe to my page. Thank you.